to another edition of my Unity Quick Tips. Today, I'm going to show you how to change the element name in arrays in the Unity Inspector. Here, I have a public class called Subtitle Font, and it has these four TextMesh Pro font asset variables. In this script in the Inspector, you can see an array with five elements using the Subtitle Font class. Each element is one font family with four different versions of the font. If I close and reopen the array, you can see elements 0 to 4. This is pretty boring and it tells you nothing about what's inside each element. Now I could write an editor script and a property drawer script to change this, but I'm feeling particularly lazy today. They say necessity is the mother of invention, but sometimes laziness is the mother of invention. So here's a quick and dirty way to change that element tag to something more descriptive. I'm going to add a new variable. Public string font name. This has to be the first variable in the class or it's not going to work. Save, switch back to Unity, and let the script compile. You can see the font name slot in each element in the array. As I start typing in the font name slot, you can see it also changes element to the name I'm typing. I'll add the font name to the rest of the elements. Now all the elements have been renamed to something useful and descriptive. However, having the font name slot showing inside each array is a little redundant. We can fix this too. We'll switch back to Visual Studio. I'm going to add an attribute above the public string called hide in inspector. I save, switch back to Unity, and let the script compile again. And boom! No more name slot, but the array still shows the font name instead of element. I'm Mark Sweeney. Thanks for watching.